Have you been feeling sad or empty? Are you no longer interested in the things you were once passionate about? Do you have difficulty concentrating or sleeping? Have you noticed a decrease in energy or change in appetite? If you have been experiencing these symptoms for no specific reason, you are not alone. Approximately 40 million American adults are affected by an anxiety disorder, according to the Anxiety and Depression Association of America. Whether you are experiencing a depressive disorder or feeling blue due to loss, a breakup, or another traumatic event, there are many foods you can adopt as part of your regular diet to help boost your mood. 1. Eggs. Start your day right with a hearty, healthy breakfast. The B vitamins and protein in egg yolks can actually improve the neural function in your brain that controls mood. Try them scrambled, poached, sunny side up, or boiled. Any way you have them, eggs and a protein-rich breakfast in general can help set a positive mood for the rest of your day. 2. Avocado. There's a reason avocado toast has become the latest food trend. According to Superhuman Coach, avocados are rich in tryptophan, an amino acid that helps reduce stress and induce relaxation. 3. Almonds. Almonds are a superfood. They contain B vitamin, folate, the amino acid tyrosine, magnesium, and antioxidants. All of these elements are key to fighting depression. They also contain calcium, protein, and monounsaturated fats, according to Psychology Today. Eat a handful as a mid-afternoon snack or sprinkle them over yogurt or oatmeal in the morning. 4. Pumpkin seeds. Halloween pumpkins should bring a smile to anyone's face. Instead of tossing the seeds this fall, keep them for autumn cheer year-round. Everyday Roots explains eating a cup of pumpkin seeds every day can increase your magnesium intake and thus keep you light and happy. 5. Fish. Have you ever wondered why pharmaceutical drugs like Prozac work? It's because they raise serotonin, happy chemical levels in your brain. What would you think if we told you some foods do this naturally? Salmon, trout, flounder, and mackerel are just some of the species of fish that are especially high in B vitamins. B vitamins are known to impact serotonin, dopamine, and other mood-controlling chemicals. According to Everyday Roots, a B vitamin deficiency can sometimes be the cause of depression. 6. Green tea. Green tea contains a compound called L-theanine, which has psychoactive properties that reduce stress and increase dopamine levels in the brain. The best part? It does this without the mood-crushing crash that comes with caffeine. Everyday Roots recommends people suffering from depression drink a piping hot cup of green tea first thing in the morning. A healthy diet is key to a healthy mind. For breakfast tomorrow, make yourself avocado toast sprinkled with almonds and pumpkin seeds. Top your mood-boosting breakfast with a poached egg. Don't forget to substitute your morning coffee with green tea, and you'll be saying goodbye to depression in no time.